गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू विल बी वेल। सो वेलकम अगेन इन अब्राहम पब्लिक सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल एंड लीड स्कूल द रेड होम। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर डिस्कस द चैप्टर वी फॉलो सम हैबिट्स, देर आर गुड हैबिट्स। सो whatever it is, go to bed fall asleep early and wake up early also. Thank you. So dear students, in the last video we learn about these questions. So after these questions we saw the next page of supplementary book of page number 13. Here, algebra. Here, concept time is 5 means forming algebraic expression. Statement here: 20 added to 4 multiply by z. First of all, what to do? We do the multiply. When 4 is multiplied by z, we get 4z. And 4z is added to 20 means 4z plus 20. So here is written that 4z plus 20. Clear? Now 3 subtracted from 9 multiplied by y. First of all, what to do? We do the multiply. First of all, when we multiply 9 by y, we get 9y. 9 multiply y, we get 9y. 9y subtracted means minus how many? 3. So answer will be 9y minus 3. Here written is 9y minus 3. 5 divided by 3 subtracted from t means t. First of all, what should be right? We write the t first of all, because from written here. So t minus 5 divided by 3 means 5 upon 3. So the answer will be t minus 5 upon 3. Clear? 20 divided by 2 times of n, what to do? 2 times of n, it means 2 multiplied by n, we get 2n. 10 is divided by 10 को हमको किससे डिवाइड करना है? 2n से। सो द आंसर बी 10 अपॉन 2n। क्लियर? नाउ इवैल्यूएटिंग अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन, हियर वैल्यू ऑफ t, एक्सप्रेशन इज 3t प्लस 5 इक्वल्स n, 3 मल्टीप्लाई 20 प्लस 5। सो व्हाट टू डू? 3 मल्टीप्लाई 20 वी सॉल्व, then we get 60. 3 20 is 60. 60 and 5, 65. It means 3t is 65. 3t is 65. LHS here written that 3t plus 5. We should write the value of t is 20. 3 multiplied 20 means 60 and 5, 65. Putting the value of 5, minus 5 here, 3t plus 5. So 3 is multiplied by t, it means 3 multiplied by minus 5, we get minus 15. And plus 5, we know that minus 15 plus 5, we do the subtract. Minus 15 plus 5, we get minus 10. Here is written minus 10. Clear? 1 upon 3, 3t plus 5. Putting the value in 3t plus 5, t is a 1 upon 3. So 3 multiply t, it means 3 multiply 1 upon 3 plus 5. 3 1 ja cancel out. 1 1 ja 1 means 1 plus 5. 1 plus 5 we get 6. So dear students, please learn about these question examples. So now we solve the practice question 3. Practice question 3 saying that a class with 5 number of student is, sorry, a class with p number of a student is planning a picnic. Each student pay rupees 50 and from the total collection rupees 1800 is paid for the transport. How much money is left with them to spend on their on other item? So how many students are there? There are number of students is p. So solution 3.1, number of students is equal to p, clear? And each student paid money, that is 50. So paid money by each student is rupees 50. So total collection will 50 multiply p rupees means 50 p. Okay, after that rupees 1800 is paid for the transport. So rupees are paid money for transport is 1800. So left many will be, this will be greater value, I hope. So left money will be 50p minus 1800. So left money will be rupees 50p minus 1800. Clear? This will be the answer. So dear students, please solve the question number